Student, so my dear student, get ready with your Shubhlas Mathematics pre-primer book. Today we will do page number 65. Topic is match and pair the equals. When in the previous classes we have learned different longer, shorter, taller, all those. In that topic we have learned equal. Equal means both the sides same. Example, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This side, left hand side also we having 3 balls, and right hand side also we having 3 balls. So this is called equal. So today we will do page number 65. We will pair equals. So now I will show you some examples in the board. You follow me. My dear student, can you see some drawings in the board? So we will match this column with this column. So now we will count first number. How many balls are here? So let's count 1, 2. So we will match with this? No. With this? Yes. So it is equal. Here is also 1, 2 balls. Here also we are having 2 balls. Now comes triangles. We having how many triangles? Let's count 1, 2, 3. So we will match this with this. As we are having here also 3 triangles. Now here comes 1 box. Let's match this box with this box. So this is called pairs in equal. Now again I will show you few more examples. Let's match this column with this. So let's count first how many trees we are having. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are having 4 trees. So here is also we are having 4 trees. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4. So alphabet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are having 5 stars. And let's see how many stars here we are having. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll match this with this. Now we will see how many we are having slanting lines. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is called match and pair the equals. Now, my dear student, take one pencil. We'll do the activity in the book, and you will do with me. Let's count how many mobiles are here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are having here 4 objects. Now let's count. Let's search over here. Where is 4? 4 objects. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Isn't? No. 1, 2. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also no. Let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. This is matching with pairing or matching with this. So we will match it. Now let's count yellow color cars. How many cars are here? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we will count this side. 1, 2, 3. No. 1, 2. No. Now let's see this. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. So we'll pair match this with this. Now let's count how many elephants are here. 1, 2, 3. So we are having 3 elephants. Now let's count this side. 1, 2, 3. So elephants and trees are matching. Now let's count these logs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now only how many is left? Let us count. This is left and this is left. So let's count which is matching with this. 1, 2. No. So let's count these beautiful colorful butterflies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, we'll match with this. Now let us count this big buses. 1, 2. So we're having 2 buses. And here are two tram cars. Trams. So we'll match buses with tram. Let's match. So this is an interesting activity which we have done. So my dear student, please do this activity. Thank you.